up with the dunk plus the foul. Later, Paul George nails the three with less than a minute to go to tie the game. Now with the game tied, less than 10 seconds to go, you know who? Paul George up and over Eric Gordon. Just impossible to stop. Watch him do this one more time. Terrific shot from Paul George. He had 35 points, 9 rebounds, 8 assists, 6 steals, and the game winner. Clippers win.